ever since I've known that I could go to Nina for anything, if it was advice on communication classes she took 4 years ago, or how to hit that low D that I didn't could physically come out of her box, or she taught us all the tie buns in our hair without scrunchies, that was yeah. Like, honestly, everybody can attest to the fact that Nina is the most positive, sweet, dedicated person, and such a ray of light in our group. And you guys are lucky enough to have like 3 or 4 years with her, and I am so lucky that I got the one that I got. So, thank you.
Somebody said you're not ready to fade.